Usually you could tell when you like talk to someone, kind of read their body language and see.
Maybe I'll put my seatbelt on.
Usually you could tell basically how they respond to you or their attitude. Obviously I work with a charity. Some people, it's heartfelt to them, so they'll just sign up just based on that. But some people obviously don't give a shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to curse.